Borghese, and this is like really, really, really fucking cool. First day in Stockholm.
My first day. Came to visit my parents, and it's actually really nice. The weather is amazing, surprisingly. Got birds flying in the back, and yeah, it's just a really nice vibe. So this is where I'm sitting.
Hello, birds. Hello, hello.
And nothing. Just record some more today and show you guys where I'm going. Good morning. Good morning. We came all the way to Ikea. Got up really early in the morning because my mom had to grab some things. So I asked for a cappuccino and she was like small or large. And they gave me these large cups of cappuccino. It's huge. Absolutely huge. And I'm just very confused. So I actually just realized that I'm matching Ikea with my outfit and my eyeshadow. I actually match. Just meant to be today. We finished our quick little shopping. A quick little shopping tour. I just got two things. And now we're waiting for the bus to head back to the city. But it's a quite gloomy day. Slightly gloomy. Yeah, we'll see what else we'll do today. We're now walking around the city. Nice. This is, what is it called? Kunstgarten, I think. And it's really nice over here, just walking around, having a lovely afternoon, even though it's still gloomy. Came inside Italy to get some food from Italy, and yeah, it's really nice inside.
done for the day.
Peace out.
See you guys soon.